moving puck control, puck in feet. There are many times during a game when players will lose control of the puck and will need to use their feet to regain control. In this move, the puck is either kicked from skate to skate or dropped to the skates and kicked back up to the stick.